So I'm going to start the lemon chicken as soon as Chris finishes dying over there. So basically, I just have some nice skin on thighs. I'm going to go ahead and just remove the bone. So I have a nice boneless product. And then what I want to do, season these pretty liberally. Take some olive oil, put them in skin side down. And I want to cook these until they're really golden brown on this side. And take a little lemon zest. Salt and pepper on this side. It's really important to be seasoning your food when you're cooking it. It'll bring out all the flavor. The broth for the chicken dish, and I'm going to throw in a little extra virgin olive oil. I'm going to add a little bit of ginger, scallions, and garlic. Then I'm going to take a piece of lemongrass, and I'm just going to cut this into kind of big pieces because I want to take this out. I just want to get the flavor from it. You just kind of pound it a little bit with the back of the knife, trying to flip it off the board. That just releases some of the oil. We'll sweat this for about 5 minutes. Come back here and check on our chicken. Skin's getting crispy. Give it about another 2 or 3 minutes on that side. Now that I've got that golden brown, I'm going to go ahead and flip it over. And take a little more lemon zest and put that right on top. This can go into a 400 degree oven for about 12 minutes. Now that this is kind of wilted down, it's getting a little soft, I'm gonna add a little lemon juice. We'll let that reduce for a few minutes, just till it's about half. I put about 2 or 3 tablespoons of lemon juice in there. You can use store-bought. This is a little just light chicken stock. We'll just simmer that. A little touch of Thai basil. Just a few sprigs. You want to cook this just for about 10 or 15 minutes, just till about the chicken's ready to come out of the oven. So I think our chicken is done. I'm gonna pull it out. Nice and tender, still moist. Skin is nice and crisp. I'm gonna put those drippings right into our sauce. Then I'm going to strain this whole thing right back into the pan. take some fresh udon noodles, dip them in some boiling water just for a few seconds. They're pretty much already cooked. Fresh jalapeno and slice it super thin. Just about a half a jalapeno. Make sure you wash your hands after you cut your jalapeno. Chicken up into a couple quick pieces. Just a little cilantro on top. And just a little more fresh lemon. Lemon chicken.